That looks massive in here. Oh, maybe I can only target tails on that last boss because of its size. That would make sense. Oh, old Garon's here. Where did he come from? I can just heal up a little bit. I'll fight old Garon because I know how to do that. Just sharpen a little bit. Okay. I need to sever his tail and break his head. There's healing over there to be had. Better get over there. And I ran straight through that. Oh crap. I'm dead. This is not a good showing. I guess this is like higher rank though. I haven't done this before. Let's see if we can get a grip. Get a handle on all this. Hey doctor, how's it going? I'm normally on much later, but I figured this time I'll start early. I've been going from about lunchtime GMT. Jesus. Both are dead. Oh, I just finished like the main story about, I don't know, half an hour ago. I'm just trying to figure out what I need to be focusing on next. Like I, oh no, don't go away. I like dual blades, so I need to figure out what armor set I should be using, I suppose. I really have no clue. Haven't had a chance to look into it. Special assignments? Okay. I'll have to have a look, see if I've got any left. Yeah, I haven't had a... I don't think I've looked at the special assignments yet. Yeah, how do I know what kind of armor I should be going for? Like, when you say better, you're just talking about defense or the abilities they have? Elder Dragon armor, okay. Okay. I guess offensive. Like I said, I've been enjoying dual blades the most so far. Oh, rip. I was trying to just slip into the healing there. Rip, rip, rip. Oh well, that's over. I planned on making it anyway, so I'll go ahead and... Do I have enough stuff? I think so. And they do have slots on them, so... Okay. How do you reset this? Okay. So if I'm doing dual blades, well, with the other armor set I had, I could like sharpen in one go. But if I'm doing dual blades, don't I want the? Let me have a look. Don't I want the charm that gives me the ability to use some of the elemental damage on some of the hidden elemental stats on some of the weapons? Or no? Okay. I'm pretty sure I have a handicraft one somewhere. There it is. I need these wyvern gems. I don't know where they are. Well, this should be easy. Maybe.
Oh my. Oh dear. Right.
Is this difficult? What's so difficult about this? Just wondering. Oh, I got you. Oh, it takes longer to sharpen now. RIP. Oh, smooth. Yeah, I definitely don't want to be fighting down here. Oh, I gotta stop sharpening. I forgot this no longer does my thing I get from the last armor set. Okay, I see what you mean. Just trying to get away from me. But I see what you mean. Oh yeah, that's gonna be fun. Can I SOS it? Oh, I can. One thing I haven't really figured out yet, because I'm pretty new to this game, but there's a ton of items. What items am I best to always carry around with me? Max potions. Okay. Max potions, is there anything else? How does the flash pod work exactly? Does it just blind them? And does it stun them for long? Because I've seen it used. And sometimes it kind of does something. You can never really tell. Okay, I got you. We'll just wait for everyone to rejoin, I guess. So what's the most damaging weapon in the game? Or which weapon can dish out the most damage quickly? Greatsword. Is it good damage? I mean, yeah, it's good damage, but I mean... Oh, you can? Alright, because I must be doing stuff wrong, because I've tried it and just... That's never happened for me, you know what I mean? I could do like 42 or 72 damage max hits, even when fully charged. So, yeah. I'm definitely needing practice, I guess. Probably the basic one, to be honest. See, the thing is that with dual blades, the damage has always been similar amounts in comparison to what I've been fighting. Okay, I'll give that a go. What's the most fun weapon to use, in your opinion? Greatsword. I know I want to try the long swords, that looks like it's fun. And also, charge blade. The great sword, I tried it, I was very slow and it felt kind of clunky, but probably just need practice. My goal here is not to do damage, but to just avoid taking damage. Oh, okay, I got you. See, when looking up on what weapons to use, everyone recommends the charge blade. Like, they'll say it's the most fun weapon, you know, and so on. And then when I tried it, it was like so confusing. How quick can you kill a creature with the greatsword? Are they long fights or pretty short? Or about average with other weapons? Okay. So do you just have to land like a couple of hits and that's it, or? Okay, I'm gonna have to try that. But my biggest thing was when you first try weapons, when you first start playing this game and you have no clue how the combos work or anything like that. I think that's why I like the dual blades. You just kind of pick them up and go. Oh, okay. So do you need multiple greatswords in order to be like effective overall, or do you just have like one which is like the best to use? Which one should I craft? Anguish, okay. Dare I ask what I gotta farm to get that? Oh, nice. So when do PC players get Iceborne? It's like what? 2 months, is it? Or a few months? Oh, okay, so it's worlds away. Is the bow good at the moment? Ah, okay. Do you play on PC or PlayStation? Ah, okay. I saw some, I've seen some trailers and stuff of Iceborne. Looks pretty good. The new monsters look cool. I've never played a Monster Hunter game though before this, so... Like, I don't know what the previous monsters were like in different games, what... You know, which one's good, that kind of thing, any of the weapons. It's all very new to me. Don't jump on me. Don't jump on me. Oh, Christ. Yeah, Rejang, I saw that trailer earlier. We're okay. Yeah, Rejang looked pretty cool. I got ya. That's one thing I rarely ever use in this, is traps and stuff. Like, I've literally just been going in with dual blades and that's about it. There's probably smarter ways to play this, I just haven't really learned. Hey Casey, how you doing, mate? Ah, nice one, Casey. I've been streaming for about 5 hours now. I started actually pretty early today. Just gonna see how that panned out. Isn't fun.